EJ's dad, and I just want to let you guys know just a small, just give you kind of small snippets of his life. We started out and we dreamed of this day when he was 5-6 years old, the day he's going to sign to go to college to play basketball. And he said, I'm going to put everything into it at that time. And I believed him. And we worked. I mean, when I say we worked, guys, we worked from morning to night. We would wake up at 6 in the morning, go shoot. We'll stay in the gym, Joe Dumars, till 10, 11 at night, just working on his game. I wouldn't even allow him to play pickup, just working on his game. Of course, when we felt as though he was ready to start playing AAU, he played a little with me, with my local team. And then when we felt as though he outgrew that program, we stalked some other coaches. Coach Bo, we called him all day at night, trying to make sure we get PJ on his team. And that's how that relationship built with us and Coach Bo, which is a great coach. You definitely are Coach of the Year. And anytime we have any questions as it relates to basketball or just questions about anything, you're the first person that we call. And then we have some other people that we definitely want to acknowledge that helped him along the way to get to this point, which is Coach Durrell, one of his trainers, trained with him, seen where we was trying to get to, which is right here, and said, get him in the gym with me. I'm going to work with him, and worked with him up until this point. And so, you know, you're definitely a very important person in our life. We strongly believe that the Lord put people in your life that, you know, guide you along the way, and you two guys definitely been a blessing. And also for the young guys on the team, I know you guys come to my house and you're like, wow, I got to go to Mr. Mitchell's house, because you know when you come to my house, first thing we're going to do is talk about what happened in that game, that layup you missed, that rebound you missed. So, this is just an example, guys, to put the hard work in. And, you know, it's not about rankings. It's not about none of that stuff, guys. Just put the hard work in and it'll work itself out. Don't worry about that ranking stuff, guys. All that stuff is just ridiculous. Just put the hard work in, guys, and you'll definitely make it to this point here.
If I remember correctly, I met PJ the summer of him going into the 10th grade. At the time, he was playing for Detroit Loyola High School and already committed to Central Michigan University. PJ overcame a meniscus injury, a very common sports injury, and an injury I was very familiar with during my basketball career. He came back stronger, quicker, and more polished than ever. His hard work and dedication is off the charts. I may be biased, but PJ to me is one of the best point guards in the state of Michigan. Why? He's a winner. He led Loyola to a state semifinals, and last year led his current team, Detroit Edison, to a state semifinals as well, under Coach Bo. That's back to back. Not only is it hard getting there, but doing it with two different teams is amazing. Critics may have thought the choice to Central Michigan was too early, but they got exactly what they wanted, a pure winning point guard.
I can feel it deep inside. elated to hear that he was coming over, transferring over to play with us. It's been a joy coaching him through the hallways as well as on the basketball court. I'm a fella that really hangs on to coaching. He responds very well to it. We're going through whatever we have to go through to prepare him for the next level. He's great family and support. These guys have been supporting him top notch since I've met this family. This is a family that I'm really enjoying being a part of.
Mitchell has decided to take his talents to Central Michigan University. Fire up, Chips.
You look. Good. Okay, sit down. Good pass. Good. As soon as you catch that ball, everything in the game is quick. When you pass the ball, you get out quick. Catch, you jab, quick, and you go. Stay low. Stay low. Come on. Catch. Come on. Stay low. Good. Quick. Good. Come on. Low. Quick. Good. Low.